Hello, ladies and gentlemen. What we have today? Today we have an air balloon. Yes, an war air balloon. So, the shape is like a T-shape base. Easy, some sticks, wood sticks, and then some cardboard. I take it from Cheerios. Use the half iron on top, so when we will paint it, it will bring all the details. The paint, so we have more details. This is the shape. I use these small cylinders, so we can attach my air balloon on top. Use some rope, just to be more beautiful. I use only raw sienna, nothing else. Raw sienna, then some white with raw sienna and dry brushing, then some more white with raw sienna and some more dry brushing. You don't need too many of colors. One color is enough, if you want. You can use some brown, if you want, just to be more dirty. Look how beautiful it came. Use some hot glue or strong glue to glue all the pieces together. So let's go to my air balloon. I use some balls, plastic balls, and some foam on top just to make the ball shape. On top I don't care. Use some old cloth, cut it, glue with hot glue, glue it good and tight. And I use some Pringles, I think he's killing the piece of Pringles. And this is the product, my piece. For my ropes, I use some wire, like this, bend it. And after you bend it all together, place some rope inside and use some strong glue to secure it. And then glue it on the balloon. Easy and fast. And this is the final build. You can attach the balloon like this, and it's easy. You can take it off and you can use the base as a tower if you want, as you can see in my pictures below. This is my fire, painted with some yellow and orange. Glue it in place like this. Use some strong glue on the ropes to be more sturdy and rough. So, thank you very much. This is the final product. Go down. Like the video, subscribe, please, subscribe, like, and whatever you want, ask me. So, goodbye, have a nice day from Greece, see you trailer, bye.